You're watching Spirit Box Paranormal Dundee. Welcome to the House of Grey.
get in here and then come out.
Right, give me your hand.
That's scary.
You're all right. Just put your foot down there. That's it. Now watch. Watch in case you get a nail on your foot. Right, so come right here. You all right? Wait a minute, Kev. Stay here. Stay close to me. Okay. Let's see where you are. We're in the back area.
Don't make it
light. No, you're alright.
What's in there?
Nothing. Right. Now we'll go through here. Be careful. Let me go first.
What's that?
That is a gas canister. Mega dark in here.
Can you get some light?
No, it's okay.
No,
I don't like the idea of a big gas can being here. See, so we're in the lower area.
Can I go back and get my tablet for more light? Because my tablet is bright.
No, you're alright, Kat.
Wait, Abby.
Now you've got to take into account we're moving about as well. So we could be creating dust.
Yeah,
Orbeez.
But now I'm moving, so there could be more
Orbeez. I'll get like. Okay, just be careful.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm using my new camera tripod.
I don't like the fact that there's no room. But yeah,
so it looks structurally, it looks safe. So you're on the part of the stairwell. Right, take your time, be careful. There is a lot of dust kicking about.
Can I get your hand?
Yeah, of course you can. Right.
Wait,
give me a tablet. Right. 1 foot down. Don't jump, take your time. That's it, use your arm. That's it. See now,
yeah.
Now you're getting to see what happens when Dad goes out doing his paranormal investigations. This is the kind of things we've got to go through to get to where we've got to go to. Yeah. Right, we're gonna go up to the first level.
Ready? Yeah. Right. Like this. What's got good light? Nice to think. This good light? No. Very bad, but.
Very nice place to leave one of them.
What's good light? Is this good light? No.
Oh, right, you ready?
Wait, I'm getting internet here.
Right,
wait, no.
Come up the stairs.
There's internet available. Okay, that's a brighter light.
That's so that's the first floor.
There's some glass around, but it's alright.
Let's see what now. On the first floor area.
This is lovely. Awesome. Whoa, lots of glass. Can I have to avoid this just now? Oh, geez, there's a hole.
Yeah, that's the way we just come through.
Oh.
So this is the upper level. It's very dusty.
What's a glass dustiness sucks.
I'm gonna try and extend the camera a bit.
This is awesome. Looks like there's some doors in the ground here, so we can't get there because there's a big hole. You would like to
kill,
just gonna
touch
that.
Right, be careful. The metal rust is original fireplace, like.
Could you put the light down on me? So I can see where glass is. scared.
Right, stay over here.
I can feel glass with feet.
Right, just walk behind Dad where it's safe.
Right, I'm safe. Yay, no glass.
Oh look, the original fireplaces are still here. Oh, ah. You just hit the camera. So this is the first thing we do. Before I come on any investigation, I always come into places like this and make sure that it's structurally safe. So when I bring the team in and all the camera equipment, the original fireplace.
This has got to be like hangouts and food. No, not hangouts. Google.
Right, we're going to go up another level. Yeah, you can take them if you want.
Yay! Because it could be old pennies, aren't it? I'm trying to find a date.
What's the date on them?
It is... It's hard. Let me see.
Okay, we've got 3 minutes left on this one. Right, guys, let's go. Let's have a look.
Look at 2 hours.
3 minutes of recording. That's okay. Okay, look at this area.
Come on.
We're coming through here. Our stairwell. It looks extremely wet through there, so I don't want to go through there.
That looks extremely dark.
Yeah, it's wet. Don't go. Piece of floor gives away.
Oh. Are you going to go down or up? Let's go up.
I'm going to go up. Come on then, let's go up. Oh, jeez. What's that? That's okay.
Lots of glass. You're just stepping over it.
Yes, I know.
Careful. You get
glass
on your foot.
It's not my fault. Right, there's no way we can walk in there.
How?
It's riddled with damp. I would take the chance, but I'm not wanting you to take the chance.
It says BMX.
Right, so it looks like first level seems to be safe. Here you have it, guys. We're in inside the House of Grey. That's the original front door. That's where the steps are, where we were sitting at.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
here we are looking outside. Imagine the amount of people who used to look out the windows. Right, come on in, let's go. Yeah?
Aww.
What are we going on? We'll go outside, we're going to run PSP7 again. We'll see if we get any captures that anybody probably do come in. I don't like the idea of this thing sitting here. I would have to move that. Right, Kirst, there you go.
Light.
I'm sorry, I'll give you a light. You okay? Right, so there we have it, guys. I think it's going to be safe to say that we will be having an investigation here very shortly. So keep an eye out on the Facebook page and come with us on the journey for our new 2016 investigation. Summertime, well, it's got springtime now.
Right, so now we're recording on Recordforge. Now you can see his speech. It's really windy where we are, guys, so I'm gonna run the PSB7. I'm gonna let Kelly take charge of it. I'm going to go in 150 milliseconds and we're going to go on a sweep rate in reverse. Running an FM.
Hello?
I have a question to ask you. Can you see us?
Can you see us? Right now?
Can you tell us your name?
Oh, he's Leeds.
So he's no guys as a... How many... Whirlpool of wind picking up now. Can you tell us your names? Did you used to work here?
Did you used to work here?
Did you used to live here? Is this your home? Really try your hardest to come through and talk to us if you can. Hi. Can you tell me your name? My name's Shaun. Can you come and speak to this device? I'll be able to hear what you're saying.
I know you're here, but could you try and touch one of us or do something? Did you or any of your friends used to live here? Whoever said that, could you say that again, please?
What's that? Is that morning?
If you said 1 second, we'll be right here.
Is there anybody else that would like to step forward and talk to us?
If anyone didn't hear that, said if anyone is here, would you like to step forward and talk to us?
That sounded like someone, a female, saying okay when you answer that question. Was there a boy that felt his death here? Is he able to talk? I'm picking up with someone falling from the roof. Through the roof. Are you able to come forward and talk to me?
What would you like for us to tell you? Is there anything that you're unsure about or anything that we would like to explain to you? What's my name?
We're ready to go shortly, but is there anything you'd like to say to me before I come back? Because I'm going to be coming back with a team to try and see if we can see you. And use our other technology, which is called EchoVox, which will allow you to hear yourself talking to us in real time, and we'll be able to speak back to you as well. We also have a special camera, which is like the human eye, but it can see things that the human eye can't see. It's called an infrared camera. Thank you. Is there anything you'd like to tell me before I leave? Anything that's important that you would like me to know about? That was really good. You got my attention now, you know my name?
And please. My name. And my name's Ken Lee, if you didn't know.
It's my feather. So recording, there's a white feather floating about. Okay, we're going to get going now. Thank you very much for coming through and talking to us. As always, it's incredible for you to be able to produce your voice, to come through and let us in the limit be able to hear you. I really appreciate that, thank you. But I would really love to come back here and speak with you some more. Would you like that? I'll come back the next time with plenty of battery and lots of memory so I can record.
Only if that's what you want.
Yeah, that's true. If you would like me to come back, I would more than welcomely come back. Would you like me to come back? This is going to be the last question I'm going to ask. Okay, I'm about to leave now. Thank you. I'm going to close this down now. Bye for now.
Goodbye.
Can you say goodbye? There you go, guys. That was us running the PSP7 at the Grey House. Next time we come back with the investigation, we'll have the Other Realm Paranormal.
Probably better weather as well.
Better weather. It is a bit windy, so hopefully the recording went through okay. Where we were when we started filming with the camera, I know you're seeing photographs at the moment of the place where we actually are. But when I started filming, I realised I was running out of memory. Yeah, it was a really lovely day. Now that the weather has kind of turned a bit cloudy for the worse, so we will get back here and get more recordings. So thanks very much, guys, and thanks for watching. Bye for now. Love and light.